I reach beneath the skin of the street with each step, walking closer to my final destination of death. When I'm laying to rest, I'm only saving my breath. The Northwest fills the lungs, heals the pain in my chest. Take 6 quarters out of the pocket and drop it in the box. Hop the 48 off to pay homage. It stops off and I jot my observations, watching citizens walking off at a Joe Metropolitan. Yeah. Proletarians and wayward sons with old Filipino men speaking in their native tongue. And the day has just begun, greeted by the scent of a bum, smelling something like beer, barf, and dung. A brother in Jabos in the back, all alone, marinating in a pair of half-broken headphones, mumbling rhymes, same time begin to pen mine, appreciating God's design. Rewind, sister, reminds me of a smile in the back of my memory. Wonder if I see her again, will she remember me? I'm not trying to holler, I swear, I'm just weary of the way we hop a ride and just sit there and stare. Prepare for my 9 o'clock work meeting. A couple pale folks slide right by with no greeting, but the people with my phenotype follow with a head nod up, cause we acknowledge that the shit fucked up. North of Martin Luther King, a straight war zone, detours through the concrete, cranes and bulldozers. No, the hill is not over still. Every block got a coffee shop, it's overkill. Focus, know the deal. Dope to see Khalil back. The medicine is good again. The feeling of leaving and coming back to your hood again is priceless. I write this, our lives are in crisis. Most talk but don't walk the path of the righteous. Despite this, I measure each step, walking closer to my final destination of death. When I'm laying to rest, I'm only saving my breath. The Northwest fills the lungs, heals the pain in my chest. Clutch the moment, a transfer in my hand, still listening. Looking out the window to the gold and the green. And the sun might be shining, but it's colder than it seems. Cause the weather's dialectical, there's no in between. In walks an old soul, a First Nation native cat, chiseled like a totem pole. No words as he stands and looks over us. He gets off and says, have a good day, you foreigners. I crack a smile one time for the acknowledgement. Northbound now we start to pick up more college kids. They try to study on the ride to make up for the fact that they probably kicked it hard last night. And I ponder if it's time to save up and get a car and pay for the gas that we're taking from the war. I'd miss all the colorful faces, the places and spaces I've embraced with the faith that I can rest in. Raise kids here, even with these cats set tripping, bringing 95 back again. Same old conditions from Reagan to Bush to Clinton to Bush the second. No matter the neighborhood in the city you're repping, it's getting serious, y'all. You can even hear the rebel car getting off, leaving hella pieces on the walls. Seen it all sitting sideways with my townmates. Only place left where majority just brown face. Now we headed downtown to trade the labor for cash. I thanked the navigator once and walked fast. I walked past the next round of cats to jump on it. Locked in deep thought, we ride around in silence across Resolve Bridge. I watch each step, walking closer to my final destination of death. When I'm laying to rest, I'm only saving my breath. The Northwest fills the lungs, kill the pain in my chest. I remain blessed, stepping on rain with each step. Eyes heavy from the lack of the cousin of death. When I'm laying to rest, I'm only saving my breath. The Northwest fills the lungs, y'all. You know the rest. You know the rest. You know the rest.
It's like that, y'all. That, y'all. It's like that, y'all.